In this short video, we'll examine the options you have available to set up for the check-in computer screen running the ProCare check-in program on a dedicated computer like a ProCare Touch or your own computer, usually with a touch screen. Let's get started. To get to the options, put your cursor, mouse, anywhere in the border area around the picture and double-click. Or if you have a touchscreen, double tap with your finger in this area to bring up the options buttons and the remote assistance, statistics, exit, and cancel button. Cancel would cancel this operation and just put you back at the check-in screen. Exit exits the check-in program. The remote assistance and statistics buttons are used by our technical support staff. We're going to look at the options button. So you would tap or click on the options button. That will take us into the options screen. At the top, first of all, want to set the school database that you want to use for this check-in computer. Which school do you have authorized users for, either children to be picked up or employees, where they're going to check in and check out at this computer? The next thing down would be the picture. You can use one of the ones supplied by ProCare or add your own using the Add button. Below that, select the English, Spanish, or French languages, whichever are appropriate for you. And below that, you would want to select a skin color. This changes the look and feel of the check-in program. Screen timeout is recommended to be something around 45 seconds to 1 minute long once you start using the check-in checkout program on a regular basis for everyone. And that will time out. If someone starts the check-in process and walks away from the screen, the system will reset after this number of seconds or minutes. It's a good idea after you have all of these options set to put a password on by clicking password here and then type in or tap to get a password entered. I'm going to go ahead and cancel that. You could also enter a description for this specific computer. This lets you know which check-in computer is taking a license if you happen to be looking at the licenses and so forth in regular ProCare to see the licensed connections. If you'd like this computer to emit a sound when a successful check-in or check-out has been made, you can go ahead and search for a sound file, such as a WAV file or any of the Windows files that are available, and just select one. You also can use Allow Payments. If you're a Tuition Express customer and you have payers on accounts who have an email, you could check this box and allow them to make payments at the check-in and out station if you have a card swipe reader attached to the computer. The ProCare Touch computer comes with a reader automatically, so if you're using the Tuition Express point of sale service and would like people to make payments here, you could check that. You would check the hide mouse pointer if you're using a touchscreen. If not, leave the hide mouse pointer unchecked so you can see the mouse. Also, you would want to be sure to check the check-in authentication type. We have three options: person ID, fingerprint, and card swipe. You'll notice when I choose person ID, the allow bypass and require password are grayed out and require password is automatically checked. So when you're using a person ID to authenticate to the check-in station, the person would need not only a personal ID number, but they also need a password number. Whereas if you're using either fingerprint or card swipe as the authentication mechanism, you have an option to uncheck require password. And what that does is it allows the person to bring up the check-in process with just their fingerprint or just their card swipe alone without a password. The allow bypass option means that if we're using a fingerprint or card swipe and they don't work correctly or something and you'd like that person to be able to use a person ID in place of the fingerprint, then allow bypass allows a person to register with a personal ID number and a password number and then bypass the fingerprint or card swipe authentication. In the family data options, you can set the number of display seconds for the finish screen, successful finish. And also, whether you'd like to display accounting information, you can say do not display, just a primary payers on the account, or any payer on the account. You can also display children's schedules and immunizations required, and then messages that you would send to authorized pickup people at the check-in station. This is a good option to leave checked. And then automatically check children in or out. This gives parents more control when you leave it unchecked as to which classroom they're checking their child in or out of. And require signature is only used if you have one of our signature capture devices. And then for employee data, similar options are available for what the employee can see when they check in. time cards, their schedule, any immunizations due to them, and again, any messages that you might send to the employee. The hardware button contains options for the fingerprint reader. Also, if you have an automatic door controller attached to this computer and it's using a COM port, then you would select the COM port here. If you're using a network-attached door controller, you would go through the network program to find that door controller on the network, select it, and then you either test it here to make sure that it opens, and so on. You can follow the individual options for setting up the network door controller in the directions for that. And the last option here in the hardware is enable printing. If you happen to have one of the 2-inch paper receipt printers attached to this computer, then what you can do is have it print the child's name. This is handy when you want to have someone have a piece of paper from the check-in computer and take it to the classroom and say that this child has been checked in by this piece of paper. Otherwise, leave the enable printing unchecked. And those are the options to set up in the check-in computer so that you can successfully use the check-in and out program.